Do you need to put your Google Mail on a diet? Has your inbox ballooned so that it's now full and Google wants you to pay a monthly fee every month? Has your free Google storage now hit its limit and you think that you might need to reduce your Gmail? I know exactly how you feel. My Google Photos was full, so I made this video about reducing the size of photos and videos in Google storage without deleting any photos or videos. And someone in the comments asked me, how can I reduce the size of my email storage? I hope this video helps because I have 3 tips to bring down your Gmail storage under the 15 gigabyte limit to get that Google free storage. Let's dive straight in, and this is tip number 1. Go to Google One. And the easy way for us to get here is to just type in one.google.com into your browser. It's the area where you can manage all of your storage here on Google. It's really important, by the way. Go to the top right hand corner and make sure that you are logged into the correct Google account. And on this friendly page that tries to sell you stuff, we have Storage and More with Google One. And right at the top, we have 3 options here: storage, backup, or clean up space. Let's click on clean up space, and that brings up this page. You can get to this page really easily by going to one.google.com/storage/management. And if any of these links change, I'll put the latest link down in the description for you. This is just an overview to give you some ideas of places to look to reduce your storage size. If we scroll down on this storage manager page, we've got different options here, but there's a really handy one here: large items and emails with large attachments. So let's click on review and clean up, and here we can instantly see emails with the biggest attachments. And there's a really handy pull down menu on the top right hand side here where we can choose the size of the attachments. So I could choose anything that's larger than 20 megabytes. What we can do here is actually select something that we want to delete. So I'll just tick on this box here. And then in the top right hand corner, we have this big scary blue delete button, and that permanently deletes these files. Tip number 2 is for us to search for large Gmail emails, and that's really easy. We can do this 2 ways. We can either go to the search box and type in larger colon, and then I'll type in 10M, that's for 10 megabytes. And it brings up all the emails larger than 10 meg. Thankfully, I've only got one because I've cleared out this email address. Yeah, this is a sound file that's 23 meg. So this is a good way to spot emails which have large attachments within Gmail. The other way to do this is, again, in the search bar, there's this icon here for advanced search settings, and that brings up this pull down menu, and we can type in here size, let's say 20 megs, and then I'll hit the search button, and again it brings up all the emails with file attachments that are larger than that size. So we can use either of these to spot the emails with the big attachments. Let's go for our final tip. I'm going to suggest making a dirty Gmail address. It's really simple. We've just got to do the steps that we took to make Gmail in the first place. We all need to give out email addresses from time to time for things that aren't important. They might be to get discount codes in stores or to sign up to things online that aren't that important to us. So this stops us from getting more junk email taking up the space in the first place. All we need to do is to log out of Google or open up an incognito or private tab and type in google.com and then click sign in. And down here underneath the sign in, there's a button to create account. And it gives you 3 options. I'll choose work and business. And we can create this Google account in exactly the same way as we did with our original accounts, except this time we'll set up a username that will be the name that we remember to give out when we're in a junk mail situation. But if you're finding that photos and videos are taking up your Google storage, I've got you covered. I've got 2 videos right here. One video for doing this on desktop and one to blitz the photos and videos on mobile without deleting any of your precious photos and videos.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks. Bye. Can we have dinner now?